but don't think wearing this butterfly means I'm happy.
Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Be in the back. One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Thank you. believe in the daughter of the Lamb, hallowed savior and anointed vessel, whose blood with our blood, sin with our sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. We commend ours.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream? The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
For which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Papers said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Thank you. I'm told the Lamb has been seen in the streets. One of the Alpha series was killed in the incident, and his bonded sister stolen. But the Council has no time for a manhunt. Atlas swells the ranks of his marauders by the day. Regardless, Lamb's name has already faded among the people. She is no more than a ghost who has forgotten to die.
People's daughter is in your hands.
Well, I'm in. Yep, yours truly is the newest member of the Rapture family. I fed Wales a line about how the Tribune was stopping me from telling the people what's what, and without a word, he hands me an invite to this artist retreat here at the park. Lamb bought my frustrated novelist act. She's even sponsoring me to interview while I'm here. Except my story's all about her. And I don't think she's gonna like the way it ends.
Oh my, yes. If you enjoy slime and muck, it's utterly divine.
Oh, bloody fucking die. Listen, princess, next time you eat out of the trash, I want you to think of me.
A lady's got to have some standards.
Darling, we need more of these for the show.
The bank
said you didn't. I'm charging by the minute. You do nothing. I'm smarter than you.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding, other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
He's gotta behave.
Partners, we were partners. Share like I said. But I heard your mind. You were thinking about taking
this.
It all for
Do
yourself.
Do you hear me?
Why would you throw away our
the
friendship?
House.
Don't you
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity, cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face.
Where are they? Babies like music. You'll be good for us.
So, dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
Thank you.
See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
Yay! Are we gonna be together again, Dad?
Here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
awareness of self is no miracle, Eleanor. It is a trick of the gene, an endless inner refrain asking, what's in it for me? To serve the world, we must grow deaf to the self. Are you ready? Now, stop listening to my voice. Stop listening. Stop. Difficult, isn't it? Human verbal cues are defensive coloration, camouflage. Play this recording until you no longer hear the words. Then you may observe the people for who they are.
She is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard got it when he long lost.
Raiders feathers again.
Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
You can't ignore me!
No! No! No!
It'll be okay!
Me there. I confronted Stanley, said I'd tell Mother what he had done. He panicked, took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
I'd love to sit down to tea. I've been
Now, you were just a deep sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname. But Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up. Erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
When all this is over, and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people, a true utopian, brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
There she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
No!
evidence of my activities. And now I am to be detained. As a religion, they merely monitored us. But as a commune, they would see us crucified. And yet, though he will be the last to see it, Andrew Ryan has already lost the people. Wherever I am sent, Rapture will follow.
Prowler? Absconding with an innocent...
The genius of Sophia Lamb is a thing of empathy, a profound moral sense. I can only describe her as a kind of secular saint. But dividing her loyalty evenly across the world at large spreads it so thin as to be invisible to some. Love, I have found, is beneath her. Naturally, Ryan arrested her, gave her to St. Clair to incarcerate somewhere. But upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
Buffoon!
You must learn to play poker, Eleanor. Like anyone, I am flawed and have a fierce genetic bias towards competition. But each Saturday, I read the other players, and I pick a man who will benefit the most from victory. By the final hand, I ensure that he takes home my entire stake, and that of the others. I win nothing but the feeling of conquest over myself, and the wealth of my competitors is slowly reshuffled according to their needs.
You know you're
oh. Okay.
Daddy's mad and you're sorry!
In the Atlas voice. I figure the accent gives me an excuse to lock myself in a room with a bottle and count the cash. War's on in full now, boy. And I've got a hell of a surprise for Andrew Ryan. Long time coming. And right about now, I expect the prodigal son is booking his flight.
Safe with Daddy.
Stanley gone, Father. Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, mum's the word.
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Helena. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer. I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Oh,
Subject Delta, I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal. The train's ready. Just let me live!
Oh, Christ Almighty. I swear it wasn't personal, okay? Don't... Please...
sweetest rose and crush it till the petals